Hello everyone, welcome to the start of my playthrough for Batman Arkham Knight. Start it up. Right there. Yes, normal. Oh, that seems good. Speakers. Sure, brightness is fine. Subtitles on. Hints. Sure, let's continue it up. Okay, so we just click new story, then start it up.
I've got you under my skin.
Music feels like it's from Fallout or something.
I've got you deep in the heart.
Oh. Hey guys, we're playing Fallout 4 here.
So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin.
Flames. Okay.
I'd sacrifice anything.
Kill a croc or something?
What might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice. Comes in the
night Joker.
And repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality.
Yeah, and I'm gonna burn.
But each time
burn him a lot.
Do,
oh, he's dead, sorry.
You
I'm gonna burn his corpse.
Before I begin.
Oh, we have to play it ourselves, okay. Cause it feels like, why is it not doing anything? Okay, there we go. We burn him. Alright. That is some riveting gameplay. Ooh, look at that.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Alright. Keep your way to start a game. This is how you died.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh, here we are. Walk in the building. Oh, playing as a cop. Okay.
Thanks.
No problem.
I love coffee.
Thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Hmm.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Batman.
Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
All right. We're going to get beat up. Okay.
Yep.
Playing as a cop. Batman's a cop.
One guy got 75,000.
Buddy.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh. Okay. Let's just take out the officer. Oh no! Run. Oh. Okay. Die. Great game. Batman game is shooting.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Okay. I'm scared now. I'm in the boss. All the buses. This is how, you know, get on Batman with civilians in it.
Scarecrow's threat
war. Too much.
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Oh. Ah, too bad.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Penguin Two-Face.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
That's until Batman shows up.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
What if he's on vacation, you know? Just as a bat, fighting crime at night. I don't see a problem with that, buddies.
You didn't hear that bat?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Good old Commissioner
Gordon. Still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Oh, that's a fancy little phony ass there.
We got 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
He's literally just down here. Oh. He's quite a ways away.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.